My brother Totoro told me that he thinks pom-poms are evil. I agree with him. That's why, every time one of them shows up on a toy, I do everyone a service and immediately chew them off. They're sneaky little things, those pom-poms are. I'm doing everyone a big favor by getting rid of them right away. Especially my kitty sisters. They get hypnotized by them, so I save them the embarrassment.